Hello, I'm Jeremy, and this is Head Start, where we want you to think differently about patents, business, and knowledge transfer. The patent system is sometimes accused of locking away access to knowledge. What absolute nonsense. The patent system is by far the best knowledge transfer system the world has ever known and has been so for centuries. Why? Because one essential requirement for every patent application is that it must describe the invention, this new product or process, sufficiently clearly and completely for another expert in that field to be able to repeat the invention. When I was a patent examiner working in catalysis, I would read earlier patent documents which cited academic papers. But then I would look at academic papers which never once mentioned patents. This was heartbreaking because it told me that university researchers were writing academic papers without having once looked at any of the patent documents that could have helped in their own field of research. It was such a waste because there is a huge amount of free information in our patent databases. Much of this information is published nowhere else. And because many patent applications are not granted, or the rights might have expired, or might not be in force in your country, much of what can be found in our databases will be free to use, no permissions required. Currently, we provide free access over the internet through our database, Espacenet, to over 150 million patent documents from over 100 different countries. So you should go and take a look. We've already made it even easier to explore certain technology fields like healthcare, space tech, or the environment with our dedicated technology platforms. These have been developed by the EPO's patent examiners. They have written expert search strategies which run in Espacenet without you needing to know anything about how our search syntax works. Thanks to hundreds of such ready-made search strategies, we've made it even easier to access this wealth of free information. Let us take just a simple example. Imagine you want to know more about smart solar systems. Perhaps you are a supplier of related technology, or you're hoping to find an invention to solve a particular problem. You would go to our Clean Energy Technologies platform and look up smart solar systems. You can use the search strategy already prepared by an expert patent examiner. Wow, over 3,000 documents found. Okay, you get a confusing amount of information, but this can be refined and filtered and reduced to something more manageable according to your own criteria. And let us just pick one at random. Controlling a solar power plant, published in August 2023. It's from an Austrian company. We can take a look and we will see. We have a complete technical description. We have drawings and diagrams explaining what this particular invention is all about, how these smart solar cells are configured together, and so on. And if you can't read German, no worries. We have on-the-fly machine translation built in, available for over 30 languages, and optimized for technical and legal terminology common to patents.